I'm a good girl. I don't know if I'm honest, like, my rebellion came from, like, proving people wrong, really.
Yeah.
I think that was a part of, like, the ways in which I wanted to, like, I wanted to go against, like, what people said I could and I couldn't do.
Mm.
And I felt like when I was dreaming bigger, people were quick to tell me, like, that's not possible for you.
Yeah.
And I wanted to be rebellious and showing them that it was.